eGauge. Capture your footprint. Tread lightly. The main feature of the front page is the graph. The large rectangular graph shows historical data for a particular time period. By default, the bold red line represents energy usage and the green line represents renewable energy generation. For grid-connected systems, the shaded red areas under the red line show energy pulled on-site from the utility grid. The green shaded areas under the green line display renewable energy that is being pushed onto the utility grid. Any white areas under the red line represent on-site energy demand that is fed by renewable energy generation. At the bottom is the time scale, and on the right is the power scale. The orange buttons above the graph can be used to adjust the power scale. The eGauge graph automatically scales to fit all data, but if there is a particular area you want to zoom in on, you can use the power zoom buttons to increase and decrease the vertical power axis. The purple time buttons will zoom to the selected time interval. In the bottom right and left-hand corners are scroll buttons to go forward and backward by the time increment in the graph, as well as all the way to the beginning or end of time. The instantaneous bar gauge on the far right shows instantaneous usage. You can also view this on the main graph by selecting the 10-minute or 60-second time span. In the upper left-hand corner of the graph is a drop-down menu that will allow you to set a custom time period to display in the graph. Export your data to CSV file or select a custom view. The left summary box displays summary information for the time period currently displayed in the graph and will update if the graph time range is changed. The right green summary box shows a summary that can be chosen from the drop-down menu at the top. This summary updates with your choices in the drop-down menu, not the changing of the graph. Another feature of the main graph is the pop-up dialog. Place your mouse over the graph and hold Control to view a pop-up with information for that particular moment in time. To get a pop-up summary of a particular range, continue to hold Control, hold your mouse button down, and drag, then release the mouse button. Below the graph is the legend. The legend will allow you to select what to display in the graph. Listed are the registers defined for the eGauge device, as well as the totals for power and energy used and generated. This allows you to view individual registers and totals for a single register alone.
Registers may also be used for measured non-power values such as voltage, frequency, power factor, temperature, solar radiance, and even calculated values like expected solar power output. The toggle buttons allow you to select all registers and then clear all selected registers.